players practice navigating the court with the ball in this game we call Gates Dribbling. Use a half-court size space, then randomly place gates throughout the area using cones. You'll need about twice as many gates as you have players. Here's how it looks. Give everyone a ball and have them spread out throughout the space. On your call,
set, go, count your gates, let's go, dribble through the gates.
They have 1 minute to dribble through as many gates as they can. Once time is up,
everybody freeze!
Ask players how many gates they made it through.
17, 15, 19.
Then challenge them to beat their score in the next round.
Go!
Once they get through one gate, players will need to quickly change directions to make it through another. Remind players to keep their dribbles low and controlled so they can explode towards the next gate as quickly as possible. And of course, they'll only be able to see the next gate if they keep their heads up and their eyes forward.